Did you know over 95 million people in the US have high cholesterol? What is cholesterol? What makes it bad for your body? Hey viewers, welcome to Fitnify, where we inspire you to live healthy lifestyle. Cholesterol is a waxy, fat-like substance that's found in all of your cells. Cholesterol is an essential component of every cell in your body, giving cell membrane strength and flexibility. It is produced by your liver, helps keep your cells from breaking down, and is involved in the production of hormones and vitamins. Your liver produces all of the cholesterol that your body needs to function, but cholesterol can also be introduced through the consumption of animal products. Since cholesterol doesn't mix well with liquids, blood, it's transported by particles called lipoproteins, including low-density and high-density lipoprotein or LDL and HDL. LDL also called bad cholesterol, and HDL also called good cholesterol. Consuming some cholesterol in your diet can be perfectly safe, but because your body makes all the cholesterol you need, it's not necessary to consume any through the foods you eat. Experts recommended that you consume as little dietary cholesterol as possible. Cholesterol circulates throughout the bloodstream, and too much of it can have negative effects on your body, especially your heart. High levels of bad cholesterol can raise your risk of heart disease or stroke. However, a person's lifestyle and genetics can cause the body to produce too much cholesterol. When you have too much LDL cholesterol in your system, it can form plaque, which is a buildup on the walls of the blood vessels. This buildup narrows the blood vessels, which blocks the healthy flow of blood in the body and can potentially cause a heart attack or other problem. Following a diet rich in certain foods like vegetables, fruits, and fish has been shown to reduce the risk of heart attack. If you didn't watch the video on foods to avoid heart attack, follow the link in description box below. Cholesterol also travels within the central nervous system and is important for normal brain functioning. Too much of it, however, may have negative consequences for learning and memory. It's no secret that certain foods can help you lower your bad cholesterol, which causes a buildup of plaque in the arteries. It may surprise you that many of these foods are delicious and easy to incorporate into your everyday meals without sacrificing flavor. Here are 9 foods that a person can incorporate into their diet to improve their cholesterol levels. 1. Eggplant. Vegetables are a vital part of a heart-healthy diet. Most vegetables are high in fiber and low in calories. Some vegetables are particularly high in pectin, the cholesterol-lowering soluble fiber. Eggplant and okra contain high amounts of pectin. Eggplants are also high in antioxidants. 2. Avocado. Avocados are rich in heart-healthy nutrients. They're a rich source of monounsaturated fats and fiber, two nutrients that help lower bad and raise good cholesterol. 3. Whole grains. Whole grains keep all parts of the grain intact, which provides them with more vitamins, minerals, plant compounds and fiber than refined grains. While all whole grains may promote heart health, two grains are particularly noteworthy, oats and barley. Study confirms that the soluble fiber called beta-glucan in oats and barley lowers LDL cholesterol levels and can improve cardiovascular risk as part of a heart-healthy diet. Eating oats may lower total cholesterol by 5% and bad LDL cholesterol by 7%. 4. Soy. There are evidences that soy foods can reduce heart disease risk factors, especially in people with high cholesterol. Soybeans and soy products, such as tofu, soy milk, and soy yogurt, are suitable for a cholesterol-lowering diet. 5. Dark chocolate. Cocoa, which can be found in dark chocolate, contains flavonoids, a group of compounds in many fruits and vegetables. Their antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties can benefit health in various ways. It can help lower blood pressure and bad cholesterol while raising good cholesterol. However, chocolate is often high in added sugar, which negatively affects heart health. Therefore, you should use cocoa alone or choose dark chocolate with a cocoa content of 75 to 85% or higher. 6. Tea. You might have already watched the video for benefits of green tea. Not yet? Follow the link in description box below. While green tea gets a lot of attention, black tea and white tea have similar properties and health effects as well. Both black and green teas contain powerful antioxidants that may reduce cholesterol levels. Green tea typically contains more of these antioxidant powerhouses, as it is made from unfermented leaves and is less processed. Two of the primary beneficial compounds in tea are catechins and quercetin. One help activate nitric oxide, which is important for healthy blood pressure. They also inhibit cholesterol synthesis and absorption and help prevent blood clots. The other one may improve blood vessel function and lower inflammation. 7. Nuts. Nuts are high in polyunsaturated fatty acids, so almonds, walnuts, or pistachios can help reduce your LDL levels. Nuts are also rich in fiber, which helps keep the body from absorbing cholesterol and promotes its excretion. Nuts are another exceptionally nutrient-dense food. Just be sure to choose the low-salt option. 8. Olive oil. Extra virgin olive oil has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties that can be very beneficial to cardiovascular and overall health. Olive oil is a plant-based fat, so it's a better choice when you're trying to lower your bad cholesterol than fats that come from animals. Substituting saturated fat, found in butter, with monounsaturated fat, found in extra virgin olive oil, reduce LDL levels. 9. Fish. Fatty fish are excellent sources of long-chain omega-3 fatty acids. Omega-3s bolster heart health by increasing good HDL cholesterol and lowering inflammation and stroke risk. Fried fish may increase your risk of heart disease and stroke. The healthiest ways to cook fish are steaming or stewing. Upping your intake of these foods will put you on the path to a balanced diet and keep your heart healthy. So now you might be clear about cholesterols and its effects in our body. Do you want us to make more videos on cholesterols? Comment and let us know. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy.